Puro gulay na lang. Stay at home lang, tapos cooking, ganun. Kuha na lang yung sinudutan para maging masaya din yung family na. Kahit na